Hello, Sarah. Do you want to talk? What's that noise in the background? Well, where are you? Well, what do you mean it's none of my business? I'm your father. If your mother was here, Hello? Hello?
Am I not good enough to sit beside?
Bloody chunky. What are you looking at?
Look as much as I want. Can't take that away from me. Where's this stupid train? I need to get away, far, far away.
I'm going to be late. What should I tell the clients? I messed up the deal because I was late. If I mess up this deal, that's it. I'm history. I'm gone. All these meetings. For what? What am I really doing this for? What's the point?
Yes? Mrs. Turner. Yes. Is she not at school? Third time this week. Yes. Well, I can't think why there's no trouble at home. No, I can't see any reason. Yes. Look, I'm very busy right now, sorry. Can I call you back later today? Okay, bye.
Mind your own business.
This is a customer announcement. The 10-11 train will not be stopping at platform 3. I repeat, the 10-11 train will not be stopping at platform 3.
Shut up! Shut up!
Am I not turning you on? Looks like he needs to get drunk too. What's she playing at?
Oh my God. Is she? She's not going to do it. If I stop her, she's going to try again sooner or later anyway.
It is our responsibility to rule in a way that will put the child's well-being first. We have decided that you are a possible danger to your child, and therefore considered unfit to care for Joseph Wilson.
Or is it any of my business? You're alone in this world, sweetheart. From the first day you're born, you're alone. I can't save her. Maybe it's all for the best. Who am I to say life is precious? Life is shit. Maybe I should join her and take the suit with me and all.
What am I going to tell the people at the meeting? I had to go and pick up my daughter. No. The train was delayed. No. The train was delayed because someone... Shut up, shut up. Does she know? Maybe she can help her.
Maybe you can help her. You can tell her life is precious and all that shit.
Talk to her. You know what to say. I can't even talk to my own daughter anymore.
I couldn't even care enough to take care of my own kid. Don't count on me.
I'm not helping her. It's not my business what people do to their own lives.
Well, if you ain't gonna do anything, then let her jump. I won't stop her.
If that's the way you want it, then fine. Train was delayed because she's coming.
Shut up, shut up!
Why is it any of my business?
What if she is going?
Customer announcement. Fast train approaching at platform 3.
What if she is going?
Please stand behind the yellow line. I repeat, fast train approaching platform 3. Please stand behind the yellow line.
mind? What are you doing? You're fucking crazy!
Hi. My name's Winston.
Claire. Nice to meet you.